Okay.
That'd be interesting.
Well, I followed her to the station with a suitcase in my hand. Yeah, and I followed her up to the station with a suitcase in my hand.
Really fun to bring it right back down to its basic original
point and realize why you cut it acoustically in the first place. There's a certain cutting sound and a certain ring that you can get off acoustic guitars that you'll never get off electric.
And the biggest thing you have in your favor is there's no volume control on an acoustic normally, right? So it's just down to the dynamics of how you hit the strings.
That's one you go to bed with, you know. Yeah, but be careful with the strings as they're sharp on the top. But otherwise you can take her to bed and hold the baby, you know. She's beautiful, she's shaped like that and got a nice hole in the middle and a bend, you know.
I love you.